Ryan Russell was hopping out the closet face first.
What is the significance of coming out specifically as bi?
It's important to me because I feel like it is a story that kind of gets lost in translation. And I do feel like I've lived in between two worlds a lot of my life. When I did start dating freely and openly, I got a lot of bisexuality is a transition, or bisexuality is because you're ashamed and you don't want to say that you're gay, or bisexuality is because you're promiscuous and you don't want to commit. You're afraid of commitment. It's important for me to honestly to stand here and, like I said, just speak in my truth and openly about being bisexual. And I'm not this person who's afraid of commitment. I'm a human being that's capable of loving both men and women. And that's all there is to it.
Go ahead, brother. Get your man. Live your truth.